Yeah, I know.
If they left anything worth the effort. Fuel can.
biker boys. Open up. I was writing.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Hello. Hey. Got some ears here, okay.
That's it for now.
Okay, see ya.
Hey.
Hey there.
Good choice. Yep. Okay. Okay. See ya. Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Who's that? Yeah.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit. You like that, asshole? I guess you won't be able to.
Hey. It's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Gotta take a closer look. Thank you.
you're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
What can I get for you?
What do you want?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Hey, wanna look around?
What the hell? Get back to work.
Come on, get to work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work. Oh, God damn it! Stop! Don't!
Hey, how you been?
What?
Alkai, just stopping by.
What else can I do for you? Need anything else? Here, good as new. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. All right. I see how it is. I'll see you later, man.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Get back to work.
Get to work.
Let me get the gate.
On the road, damn it.
Okay, let's take a look around. Let me help you out.
You don't harm those of us who are bound.
No, my friends aren't getting together. Oh, motherfucker. Squatters, what you guys looking for, huh?
Come on, Adam.
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of them, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.